Hi, this is Dr. Lee. My name is Dr. Lee Sam-gu. I am South Korean researcher for diabetes and its complications. Last weekend, I shot a video and released it on YouTube, which is mainly focused on the recommendations from internationally renowned scholars. Personally, it was a great honor to release the scientific results through international journal and international diabetes conferences before COVID-19 pandemic. Now, it is more than 500 human diabetic patients taking DND and DNDR as their daily meal, kind of food supplements, not as medications. Those statistical analysis based on non-clinical trials and 500 human patients support that I pulled the trigger for regeneration of destroyed pancreatic beta cells and hopefully want to go together with more researchers and fundraisers for making new approaches to 500 million diabetic patients all in the world. If you are interested in this, send me email to compi39@naver.com, compi39@naver.com. Here I have more recommendation today from a medical doctor and professor. His name is Professor Che. He's a medical doctor, specialist, and professor. He works for the University Hospital in the Department of Dermatology, and he's specialist in skin, hair loss, and hair transplantation. Also, he's worked for the Korean Hair Research Society as president. From the news reports, it is reported that nearly 10 million people suffering from hair loss in South Korea, including 20 through 30 years youngsters. And so many diabetes patients are feeling frustrated and depressed from their daily hair loss problems, kind of mental frustration. That's why it was the suggestive motivation for me to start the research for prevention of hair loss, improvement of hair growth, and hair follicles. In the process of developing new ways for resolving diabetes recovery of beta cell function, finally, I got a clue for that like this. This is my book written last year, and then as you see this picture, you see from the bald to the fully grown hair growth. So the byproduct of the diabetic DND research, DND shampoo and tonic named as Keratin 239 will be launched at the end of this year. And the Professor Che sent his remarks on DND recommendation as follows. Numerous cases that highlight the dramatic improvement or complete recovery of diabetes symptoms in many patients with diabetes who have consumed DND would be a great news and give hope to the many patients who currently suffer from diabetes. Based on the treatment cases of such patients, I do hope that the clinical trials of many more people will be carried out shortly so that it could contribute greatly to the treatment of diabetic patients all in the world. Once again, I sincerely appreciate the passion and devotion of Dr. Lee Sam-gu. My philosophy on diabetes research until now was fundamentally based on the wisdom that slow and steady wins the race. Thank you for watching this video and see you next time. Thank you.